Hi everyone, I am Kemal Vatansever. I am now undergraduate student of Bilkent University at Electrics and Electronics Engineering Department. And this is my introduction to digital design EEE 102 term project. And basically I designed a coffee machine which controls the pipe by a servo and displays the water amount in the VGA screen, and also the amount in digits are displayed in SSD of a Basis 3. This is a Basis 3 project. First of all, I will pour down 200 milliliters of water as it's specified by this bottle, and I will work on the precision of the my water flow sensor. So as I expect, the SSD screen must read around 200 milliliters. So now I pour down the water. So the SSD 7 segment display increases by 5 digits, and the corresponding shape is represented on the VGA screen. So it is also updated by per 5 milliliters. So this servo motor won't function now, as I have arranged the VHDL code for it to correspond to 250 milliliters. So it's only for the precision of the sensor, water flow sensor. So as it's seen, it's 205 milliliters. As the water flow sensor has plus and minus 2% error, it's well reading, and it's because of the device that plus 5 milliliters comes. So now I will reset the device to be able to observe the function of servo motor after 250 milliliters. So I will pour down more water. The servo motor will control the pipe, and when the 250 milliliters of water have passed through the pipe, it will just move and rotate in some specified amount of degree that will close the pipe, and that means your coffee is ready and the required amount is passed through the pipe, which will be served to the customer. Also, the VGA screen, the bar data stops at 250 milliliters. Now it has worked, and as we can see, it has stopped at 260 milliliters of water. It takes some time to correspond to data taken from the sensor and be processed in the clock cycle of the Basis 3 board. So my project works correctly according to its circumstances.